SpongeBob has already broken Gary's shell. A snail's shell serves to protect and camouflage it, so SpongeBob took Gary to a shell store for him to choose a new one, as some snails can change shells. However, SpongeBob broke the new shell and all the others in the store. To solve the problem, SpongeBob gave Gary a square cardboard shell.